What is a book that every man should read?
Oh, it's funny you should ask that because I have one book on this desk. And I had no idea this question was going to come up. But I would say The Meditations by Marcus Aurelius. I don't know if I would label myself completely as a Stoic necessarily, but I take a lot of the lessons from Stoicism and apply them into my own life. And they're a big part of my value system. And so Marcus Aurelius, The Meditations, is a really fantastic book.